You can't go over to their house because their dad makes inappropriate airplane jokes. I built my entire aviation page around humor when I started filming it. And a lot of my humor is not quite G-rated. It's mildly inappropriate, but it's very funny. And I think adult pilots especially find it funny. So, I mean, I must be doing something right. Shortly after I got my pilot certificate, in our neighborhood, for years and years and years, we've had no school, and they finally announced they were going to build an elementary school. And I'm excited because I've got a kid who's going to be going into elementary in a few years. So they build the school, and it's right off of the departure end of runway 19 in St. George. So because it's constantly getting overflown by planes, they decided to name the school the Desert Canyon Aviators. And so it's a completely aviation-themed school. They brought me and a couple other pilots in to come up with their theme. Like we determined their school motto is aviate, navigate, communicate, essentially just pulling in a lot of pilot terms, making it very aviation-focused. So really fun. And then the principal comes up and asks and says, "Hey, would you be comfortable flying your airplane over on that first day of school?" It like fires all the right endorphins and chemicals in a kid's brain when some really crazy cool thing happens on that first day that gets them really excited for everything else. And it's just one of those core memories that'll be like ingrained into their heads. So I was like, of course. And so I got like a bunch of pilots. We did the first flyover the first year. We did it the second year. Just recently we did the third year. And this third year is the year that my son is going into this school. So he's going to be a kindergartner there. So we do the flyover. It's great. I partnered with another influencer, Danny Smith. We flew over the school. It was just a cool experience. We released a video about it. It got 500,000 views. Like all this really cool stuff happens. They invited me in for like the introductory thing with my son and all the other kindergartners' parents and everything like that to have our first meeting at school where they kind of tell us about what to expect in the first day, et cetera, et cetera. And the principal comes up and he's like, "Oh, by the way," and this is in front of, you know, 100+ parents, "you know, this is the guy that flies over the school." And he's like, "By the way, you," he goes, "you have an Instagram page. Can you tell us the Instagram page name?" And I'm just like, my life is flashing before my eyes because I just know that like, it's like, I want my kid to have friends in school. And I don't want my kid, I live in a very conservative place. Everybody's, you know, tends to be quite religious and inappropriate things are very looked down upon. And so I was like, my son, because of me, is going to be the kid that none of the, all their parents say you can't go over to their house because their dad makes inappropriate airplane jokes. So I passed on announcing the name of my page, but a lot of the parents have fortunately found it and have been very, they love the content, but, it was one of those moments where I was like, maybe I should, be careful what I'm posting because now all of my, my son's friends' parents are seeing what, the crazy pilot dad is doing.